In Mississippi, we have 439,000 Medicare patients and 115,000 military families affected by Medicare rates. When Roger Wicker voted three times to cut reimbursements to doctors who treat these patients, he was voting with the insurance industry that gave him $173,000. Roger Wicker, playing politics with the lives of our families, neighbors, and friends. The Democratic Senatorial Campaign Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.